Brooklyn native Joell Oritz sets the pace with his track, Last Man Standing.
New Yorkers hop off. The Yawa hops
on Sony phones. Last Man Standing can be found on his recently released album, That's Hip Hop. Triggering a tuck, walking in buildings, digging in their butt. Pause me. Supreme Cerebral provides us with this neck cracker titled Prophetic Jewels, featuring Planet Asia. Giuseppe chick taste, switch blades, bitch a wave in six ways, wrist glaze, whip cane, show you how this dick tastes. Mistake this face, use your ass as fish bait, piss stain, fuck boy, you fucking with an insane. The full version of Phife Dawg's Joell Oritz produced Nutshell has now been released. Unafraid, unaffected, undaunted, unabashed, undeniable, untouchable, unstoppable, unusual, underdog, unsurpassed, unyielding, unsupportive. This is a track the late rapper teased us with a snippet last year. Unpleasant one, follow with me, feeling mutual.
Shante, bitch.
Why did you take it seriously? Philly crew The Buze Bruvaz brings you Black Hockey Fightz. People, cause he got some shit on his dress. I gun for the dough, little with less. Slapping everybody on the sideline and then I spit on the ref. Pass the Jim Beam. I keep the rugby in the brim clean. Spin green on the Ralph Lauren and I slim jeans. Shit bulging out of the end scene. Clever got the nine heckling cots. I hit you with the 16. Portable from the backfield. Call the audible. What you wanna do? A poor mission, Duke, I'm warning you. I manslaughter you for all your loot and how you taking off your boots. Slide your watch off, yeah, before you chew. South London's DVS is back with Passion 2.
The tart dog, I'm really with the G's. All we talk about is peace. Who's the hardest in the city? Where do I begin? Everybody rapping now, where do I fit in? These funny people, jealous on a D-Lo. My Instagram post hurting niggas' egos. But you gotta ask yourself why. Why these niggas so interested in my life?
Let's hope we hear more. Maybe it's from DVS cause I'm famous.
Or maybe because I don't say much.
The complementary talents of Kaytranada and Anderson Paak unleashes Glowed Up. And it still ain't a goddamn thing they could tell me. What could compel me to jump in? Get a piece of this bread pudding, wake up, cake up. Walking in the form of my elders, I'm glowed up, glowed up. Bitch, don't I look like a pharaoh? Fuck your story, tell nigga, pull up. Shit and piss on your head, nigga, clockin'. Grab my check out the mail room, then back in. Papa, daddy, Warbucks, like Warhol with an 8-ball and a paintbrush. I'm AWOL, but I ain't the. Click the link to subscribe, catch us every Friday morning at 10:30 GMT, where you'll get the latest in hip-hop news. I'm Shante, and you've been watching Itch FM's Weekly Wind-Up. The compliment... Supreme Cerebral provides us...
embarrassing.
Yeah, crazy was like three. Like, I'm like, I'm kidding. Now you're screwing up to you, Nolta.